the best candidate for the Adult Gerontology Acute Care Nurse Practitioner track would be someone that's of course interested in nursing and particularly interested in acute and critical care. So those are really some of the sickest individuals that we would care for in healthcare.
I'm a graduate of UMass Chan Medical School Acute Care Nurse Practitioner Program, and I'm currently working in the intensive care unit at UMass Memorial. I got to specialize in what I love, critical care, and learn from stellar nurse practitioners who were doing procedures and running codes and managing vents. And for anyone that's interested in critical care, it's what I would recommend.
The majority of graduates from the Adult Gerontology Acute Care Nurse Practitioner Program find themselves working in the hospital, in the intensive care units or on the general wards, and working with the adult population.
I chose UMass Chan because it offered the Adult Gerontology Acute Care Nurse Practitioner track, specifically with a subspecialty in critical care.
Okay.
I got to learn from incredible nurse practitioners who were running codes and putting in central lines, and it's what I would recommend to anyone who's interested in critical care.